What's going on, people? Fucking gym back. Don't you just love those days when you're thinking about legs? In the shape of a graduation cap. Got it all planned out. And then your buddy calls you and says, oh, you know, I gotta work late. I'm not gonna be able to make it. Don't got enough time. Your cousin has dinner plans. Can't make it. Then your brother calls you right before you're about to head to the gym. Hey, bro, can you come help me with some shit? I need to get some parts for a car, this and that. So instead of going to the gym and doing what I would assume I'd be doing squats right now, I'm over here at a kind of a junkyard, pick and pull junkyard type deal. And gotta help my brother strip some parts off some cars. I'd rather be at the fucking gym. And to top it off, I told him I would meet him here, and I've been here for 5 minutes now, and he's still not here. We live 5 minutes apart, and he left before me. Jeremy problems. And here it is, only an hour later, I get to finally make my way to the gym. So, putting down some BCAs and some creatine, heading there, no pre-workout. Check it out. Finally here. Let's go get this workout in. So, what's going on, guys? Finally made it to the gym. Finally, after all the running around, able to go get this leg session in. So, anyway, here we are in the gym. Started off with some leg extensions. Just to get my knees warm. I didn't record it because, I mean, it was lightweight. It was just, you know, warm-ups. Then I jumped right into squats because that was my main focus today and the main movement. I didn't start recording till I think 185, but, you know, obviously I warmed up with the bar 135 for more warm-ups. 185 is still a warm-up, but this is when I decided to record. And then I think we're hitting a 185 here or possibly a 225. I'm not even sure. I move the weights around so much every session that it's hard to say. This might even be like a 245 right here. And you know, in the past I would have had my belt on by now, but I'm trying to engage that core and strengthen that core. So no belt, no sleeves here. And I'm getting up into the 300 plus area with no belt, no sleeves, and I'm damn happy about that. And another main focus of mine in this session was to keep my legs nice and tight, not to widen the stance too much. So it was mainly focused on the quads instead of going wide like I normally do, and focus on the glutes and hamstrings, because I feel that my quads are underdeveloped. And I want to develop them better. So what better way to keep them legs in nice and tight and, you know, try and keep that form in check. So we get up into the, I think this might be a 325 set, might be 335. So the goal today was to do 5 to 8 sets at 330 plus for triples. And, you know, I wasn't upset with that. Especially considering I pyramided up, hit all working sets, and then I came back down. I mean, I have no complaints for this session. And then I just did all my accessory work. Didn't put every single clip in. Most of the exercises are in the video. And then around the end of the video, it's just going to stop out of nowhere. I think when I was doing the light stiff like deadlifts, I think I hit my remote in my pocket and it just it obviously shut the camera off, so be expecting that. And I mean, here's some of the sumo dumbbell deadlifts I do just to keep focus on tension on the legs and not dig into my back too much. And I mean, obviously it's not a super heavy weight, it's freaking 115, and I just kept the reps 10 to 12. And a pretty simple leg routine, me doing some posing, and I'm going to shut up now, because I'm tired, and I will let you all enjoy the video.